We're leaving now.
She'd never forgive me if we all got caught now.
Don't worry, Kathy. We'll get the interface back and repair the arm. Then we'll rescue your mum and send Sharon back over the border.
Go right here.
Hang on.
Where is Arya?
I don't know.
Dragon Lord's servant. She never tells me anything.
Do you eat a lot of red meat? I think that's what makes you so aggressive. If I were you, I'd change my diet.
Lock the door.
Forever.
Maybe not. Ashka's in my world. It's totally different to where she comes from. She won't know her way around. We might be able to find her.
Right, everybody in the boat.
I cannot abandon my people.
I'm staying with Aya.
I can't leave without your mum.
Oh, great. Sharik must have sent someone after us. If we stay here, we're gonna get caught.
Goals a tow truck, could you?
Bring him! Dad ran the Jeep off the road.
Rogar's got him.
We can't leave him.
No, Kathy. We can only help your parents if you go back to your world and find Ash.
Okay. Go to Jasmine's village. When we come back with the interface, we'll meet you there. When you see Jasmine, tell her I...
Tell her he fancies her. Come on, Josh, we're out of here.
Okay, good luck.
What's wrong with this? Hang on.
Is it always like that?
You get used to it. Which way do you think Ashka went?
We can follow the path across the bridge.
Wait. We better hide the boat. Someone might find it.
Let's drag it into those bushes.
Sell jewels.
Over there.
There must be thousands of red-headed women in the city. We'll never find Ashka.
We might if we could show people a photo.
Yeah, right, if we had her photo.
We have. Come on. I should be able to put it out on this.
Can I help you?
Hi, do you mind if I use the printer?
Oh, this isn't a library.
I just need to print out a photo for my camera.
No, I said no. If you aren't going to make a purchase, I'll have to ask you to leave.
Keep going.
Hey, careful!
Oh, I'm sorry, I left my glasses at home. I can't see a thing without them.
Are you all right?
Terribly sorry. Can you show me to the door?
Come on, you.
Brent.
Are you deaf?
He's a bit odd. I'll get him. Josh!
Hey, stop! You're a walking disaster. Come on. Listen, you. Out. Now.
Sorry, I tried. Oh, you got it! Excuse me. How do you see this woman? Excuse me, have you seen this woman?
I bought some last week.
Yeah, and it
looked a bit better. Excuse me. Have you seen this woman? Hey, guys! G'day. Have you seen this woman?
Kathy, are you going to Yanni's party on Saturday?
Whose party? Do I know you?
Kathy!
Who's the spunk?
Who are you?
Why are you pretending you don't know who I am? Are you worried I'd sell Mike out with another boy?
Josh is my brother. Who's Mike?
Kathy, come on. Ashka went that way.
Sorry, I've got to go.
Who was that?
I've got no idea. What if Ashka sold all the stuff and left town? We'll never get the interface back.
What we should do is get some of the guys from the football team to come back with us and bust Mum and Dad out of the palace.
A school football team against Sharik's men. Get real. Look, there's a Jewish shop. Let's try that one. Josh, that's the Dragon Lord symbol.
Can I help you?
Did this woman sell you that necklace?
Why do you want to know?
She's our aunt. She's crazy. She took Mum's jewelry, and we're trying to get it back before Dad finds out and goes to the police.
I bought that necklace in good faith. I didn't know it was stolen.
Well, if we could find out where she went, we could get your money back.
She asked if I knew somewhere she could stay. I told her to try the hotel on the next corner.
Thanks.
Thanks.
You kids aren't allowed in the bar.
We just want to know if this woman's staying here.
What's it to you?
She's our mother. She and Dad had a big fight. She said she was never coming home. That's all right. We just want to tell her that Dad's sorry. And he wants... We all want her to come back.
She's up in room 12.
Thanks, mister.
When Ashka comes out, we'll race in and grab the interface.
But what if she's wearing a power suit?
We'll throw a blanket over it.
I think we need a better plan than that.
Well, then you think of something.
When she walks past, we'll grab the bag. Another set of stairs.
There she is.
Some jewelry I'd like to sell.
This is exquisite. I've never seen anything like this before, Mrs.
Mrs. Harley.
Mrs. Harley. Now that is superb. The craftsmanship's breathtaking. Where did all this come from?
That's not your concern. How much will you give me?
I'd have to make a full appraisal before I could even begin to think of making an offer, but... $20,000?
I've been offered more.
I could go as high as 25.
40.
No, that's out of the question. All right. 40,000. You're an astute businesswoman, Mrs. Harley.
Give me the money.
I don't keep that amount of cash on the premises. You'll have to come back at 6 o'clock.
I'll see you then.
I look forward to it, Mrs. Harley.
got to get the interface before she sells it.
Not a very smart move, son.
But you don't understand. This is not what it looks like.
I believe this is yours.
Give it to me. Let go! She's a thief. The bag's full of stolen jewels. Arrest her.
It's true. Have a look.
Madam, can I see what's in your bag?
Stand back.
No, Ashka!
Request assistance on Bridge Street near Wilson Lane.
Sports Crazy. My guest today has not only represented this country in four Olympic Games, but she has also won gold in cross-country walking, gymnastics, pole vaulting, and synchronized swimming. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Beryl McIver.
This was a bad if he'd one person. Let alone three. Let's get inside, away from this barbarian.
Here it is, girls. Dina.
Who are they?
What are you doing here?
We have been assigned this house. Get out!
Please, we have nowhere else to live.
You shouldn't have come here in the first place. If you refuse to share, I will have your family thrown out of the street.
No, come on.
I'll fix you. You try it.
Ah, please, Father, think of Grandmother.
How will we get to Jasmine's house? Sharik's men will recognize us wearing these clothes.
Get down! Do you know where Jasmine lives?
Black
ass. You! Human! Dragon Lord and her brother have escaped from the palace. Watch for a young woman and a boy.
You two, stop! After that, go! Go!
Under here! Stay here. I'll go find Jasmine.
Son, our father and mother would be very proud of you.
You can sit there. I can sit where I like. Get out!
Father, stop it!
Yes, let's stop it. This is my house. I'm sitting in this chair.
This
is my house, too. Spearbanner said we must share everything. Only the Dragon Lord can tell me what to do. Get off!
No!
My grandfather made this chair.
Perhaps we can mend it.
Ruin.
Wait.
Sam? Shh. There's a barbarian family in the house. What are you doing here?
I escaped from the palace with Aya. Sharak's men are searching for us. They'll find us soon. Can you help?
Of course. Wait. Take that off. Have you seen Josh?
Yes, he's safe. I think he likes you.
Here.
Oh, smells of fish.
Good. You will look and smell like a fisherman. It's horrible here now. Sharks may take whatever they want. Soon, there'll be nothing left to eat.
Sharak will pay for what he has done. I promise.
Quick, put this on.
Yes.
Take a boat, Dragon Lord, and sail to the lake. You can hide on one of the islands there.
No, we have to stay at the village. When Kathy and Josh get back, they're going to meet us here.
They're coming. Won't stop searching the village until they find us. Then we must find our way to make them think that you have left. Come on.
You pulled in the studio. They must have got a shock when the boat disappeared.
What boat?
Come on, Tony, you can stop acting now.
I'm not acting. I don't even know why you're talking to me.
Tony, I thought we were friends.
Friends? You haven't said a word to me in ages. It's that snobby new school you go to.
A new school?
You think you're too good for me.
What? Oh, I get it. Listen, Tony, I don't have time for this. You have to get someone else to help you rehearse your lines.
Kathy, wait. I'm sorry. Can I make it up to you? Or take you to a movie or something?
I'd love to, but I've got to go and find Josh now.
When then?
Whenever. Just come over.
Kathy, what have you done to your hair?
Josh, this is no time for games.
Josh! Josh!
Coming, Dad!